Welcome to Sam's Cooking Show. It's been a pretty crazy break, and I said a lot of goodbyes. One that was very significant as opposed to the others.
Something always brings me back to you. Takes too long. No matter what I say or do, I still feel you here till the moment I'm gone.
But sorry. So now I got this new camera because I want to start doing film things with my life, and so it looks really good, as you might be able to tell. And it took me so long to do the next episode because I was getting this camera and because I have money issues. So that's what I'm doing right now because I'm not sure if I have any money in my bank account. Today, we're going to be making a very
Taco
special... sorry, there's guys in my hall. Today, we're going to be making...
I want a Taco Bell.
Okay.
I'm going to go, so...
Okay. Today, we're... All right, I guess we're going to Taco Bell.
All right, so Craig has a very loud car, so we're going to go now to Taco Bell.
All right, here we go. Make sure to buckle up, because buckling up is safety. All right, so we've made it to Taco Bell. I wasn't really planning on this. I was thinking about more like a Valentine's-y thing, because it's almost Valentine's Day. But
what are you excited for, Derek?
All righty, so we're kind of on the order thing here, and here we go.
Oh my God, I can't even see.
Good, how are you? She's doing well. Okay. Can we do two orders, please? Yes. Could I get a loaded potato griller?
Those are really good.
What else, please?
Can I get a shredded chicken quesarito?
Those are deadly for your body.
And a medium Baja Blast. Yes, it does. Thank you.
Sorry, I just got... It was in the moment, and she was asking me questions.
Do you ever feel good about to get our food? It's gonna be really horrible for our buddies. Do-do-do-do. Thank you. No, thank you.
Don't want any sauce. I mean, amateur people get sauce. This looks sweet. This looks sweet.
No, thank you.
It says lots of words, lots of text.
Thanks.
So you know what's good.
Thank you.
Here's your card, Derek. We've got our Baja Blast here. That is really good. You really can't go to Taco Bell without getting Baja Blast. Basically a felony if you do so.
So just got back from Taco Bell, getting ready to delve into the beauty that is this food. All right, so we've got our quesarito here, which for those of you that don't know, it is a quesadilla inside of a burrito, which is one of the many beautiful innovations that Taco Bell has brought to this world. So we're gonna try it here. It's kind of saucy. That is so good. Really good, in fact. I haven't eaten Taco Bell in probably a week. And it's just, I've missed it so much. I'm gonna try out the Loaded Potato Griller now, another one of my favorites when it comes to Taco Bell. This is kind of a, I'd say, a healthy alternative to something like the quesadito, because it's got potatoes in it, so you know it's like fresh and natural. Again, really, really good. The bacon kind of complements the potato really well, and it feels like you're biting in really just to a fresh field of potatoes. I don't know if they grow in fields, but I'm gonna wash that down with some Baja Blast here. That is also really good. So all these three things together make for a wonderful night snack. But thank you for watching Sam's Cooking Show, and make sure to watch us next time.